I'm just naturally drawn to the field, just journalism, because it's always constant, it's always something new, and it gives me a chance to do what I love, which is writing, you know, putting words on paper. But it's not your own words, it's someone else's. After I graduate, I want to go to graduate school because I want to pursue international journalism, whether as an editor or as a reporter, but I do want to do something overseas.